Shit. We're off the gate, huh? See what you got on. Spray cane. Okay. Okay.
Paolo, what did you get yourself into? This place is crawling with soldados. They must have been waiting for Paolo. Where are you, Paolo?
Come on, baby. There we go.
She's here.
Need to find Paolo.
You get rid of these people first.
Bad. Paolo, where are you?
There we go. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Got rid of that. Man.
Ah, shit.
Wash your head, Danny.
Come on. They sound. Come on, man.
I see you. Got them off.
I see you too.
Over there. I got the beacon.
All right, look like this, everybody.
Who are you?
up tight.
Where is it the wrong?
I want to talk to you about the responsibility that comes with protesting. Protesting is an important part.
Just a guerrilla I wanted to see. I'd like to think you're here to
come on, man. Come on, man. Let's go. Let's go, man. Let's go.
Where is he?
Much hell I done went through. Let's go.
First class flight to Miami right now.
But you sold him out.
No, no, no. This was one of life's rare surprises. Soldados were waiting for me, Rojas. So I struck a deal.
So that's when you sold him out?
I traded for my freedom and kickbacks. But I'm not heartless.
Really?
I will tell you where they took him. Paul was in a resort in Barrial.
Man, you wasting time.
I'm coming for you.
Promises, promises. If I were you, I'd hurry, Rojas. Paolo's not in the safest of hands.
The hell? Yeah, a doctor took Pablo to a resort, but which one? Bro! Come on, bro. Y'all got me crazy, yo. Oh my god, man. Talking about which one? Y'all gotta be kidding me right now. Take my chances.
Attention, pilot. You are flying in restricted airspace. Land your craft immediately.
Shit! Hey, Bicho.
You're a real Yaran hero!
Shut up for a second. He's been captured. They took him to a fucking resort.
A resort? What does that mean? Is Paolo okay? Is it a nice resort?
Bicho, I'll call you when I have him, okay?
This is crazy.
That's going to go bad unless those guerrillas get some support.
The hell am I at? Bro.
There's the officer in charge. I see a medic.
Well, sniper. All right, let's do this a little bit at a time. Of course, he's behind the light. Shit.
Why would they take Paolo to a place like this? Big gun. Paolo's not here. Fuck.
Wake up, buddy. Wake up. Oh, this is great. This is real great. I don't have too many bullets for this. Oh, I'm down to my last 11.
Paolo better be here, or Bembe's a dead man.
Okay, I don't know what happened to him. What a person it. Where?
Paolo! Paolo! Paolo, I'm not leaving without you.
Okay. There you After I did all that work. I just knew something was gonna happen. Yeah.
I love these new phones. They're so thin. Pain is a part of progress.
Yeah, man, what are you doing?
Look at Libero. It would have gone nowhere if I hadn't created the outcast camps. You know, orphans like you make the best test subjects, along with the poor. Anyone on the fringe of society. That's 0.5 cc's of PG-240, what you call the poison. It's being pumped into your bloodstream. Doctor's orders. All I have to do is call.
Really?
Wakey, wakey, Danny.
Miss me, motherfuckers?
Dania, come on, Karina, you're safe. You're with me now.
There was something in me. Oh God, he put something in me! Matias, fucking go!
Oh, okay, okay, we meet there.
Man. Come on, man.
Matias, need your help.
Danny? I can't talk right now. I got Paolo on the way with Talia.
It was El fucking Doctor. He poisoned me. Need to get it out.
Okay. You need to get to my clinic on your own. Take the road north. It's a straight shot to me. Got it, Danny? Danny?
A car. Need a car. Won't make it if I walk. Move, Danny. You have to get to Matias.
No, 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 I don't need a moment of nothing.
And for science, tell me how you feel.
You're not real.
By now, the PG-240 has worked its way past the blood-brain barrier.
Shut up!
Your neurons are firing randomly as they shut down. Your subconscious is taking over.
Shut the fuck up!
I have one request. Please leave your body in one piece for the autopsy.
Man.
Fuck!
You don't give a fuck about Libertad or Castillo. You just like shooting guns.
Lita! No! This isn't real!
Don't you get it? I never should have been on that boat, Danny. You put me there.
We had to leave. Castillo was rounding up everyone.
No, Danny. They were coming for you. I should have been with Clara, but I came to the city to say goodbye to you.
How was I supposed to know?
You took my place in Libertad. You just left my body rotting on the beach. It should have been you.
I'm sorry.
You had to be the lucky one. How does it feel?
Man, this is like some freaky stuff. I really can't see nothing. Ooh.
Body Shop? That was your big American dream? That's a terrible name. The Zoidberg Body Shop has such a better ring to it.
Alejo?
You know what Weafano says to me? He screams, pity fuck. I was supposed to be drowning in Yankee pussy.
You weren't supposed to die. It all happened so fast.
I wasn't supposed to die. Is that all you have to say to me, Dan? You left my fucking corpse on that rooftop.
They were going to kill us too. Alejo, please, stop.
Matias! Man.
Matias! Danny, you're next. Paolo, keep her steady.
I shouldn't have left her. I shouldn't have left her.
It was fucking Bembe. He sold us out.
Not like this, not like this. We were supposed to die together, remember?
Danny, what are you doing? Danny! Listen to me, Danny, drop the knife!
Ay, Dios mío, Danny.
Oh, man.
Welcome back, idiot.
Australia.
You're both lucky you have the best doctor in Yara.
Where's Paolo?
Just outside. Said he had a war to plan.
Oh, boy.
Now cut yourself open again, and I am not putting you back together.
That's crazy, yo. Oh, boy.